Hello, good morning. Today we are going to talk about a diphthong again, and this time it's I. Hey, this is Hasan Akhtar and you're most welcome to my channel 50 Shades of Life. This is a platform where you can improve your English language communication. You can get yourself motivated for achieving something bigger, higher, and ultimately you can make yourself literally fall in love with literature. So keep watching it. As in I'm a boy, or as in time, or as in bike and fight and might, or good night. Remember, students, this should not be exchanged with the Urdu sound I. It's not I. जैसे उर्दू में हमारे पास है ना, वो हमारे घर आई, ये आई नहीं है, इट्स आई. इफ यू हैव टू रिप्रेजेंट इट इन उर्दू, इट विल बी समथिंग लाइक दिस. आई, हमारे घर में मेहमान आए. इट्स नॉट आई, आई. एंड इन द इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज देर इज नो सच साउंड एज आई, इट्स आई. आई एम अ बॉय, ओके. एंड नाउ वी टॉक अबाउट द मैनर ऑफ आर्टिकुलेशन. You open your mouth a little wide, not very wide, but a little wide. I, and then you let it close very calmly. I am a boy. I was saying that I was a child and I was hurt really deeply. Now we see some of the sentences. I fly the kites at the right time. I fly the kites at the right time. There are some four or five I sounds. But once again, I say the beauty of this sound is in producing I and not I. I fly kites at the right time. No, no, no. I fly the kites at the right time. This is the kind of good English which I call. And I sound is really strange and it doesn't match with the English accent or pronunciation. So try to change your I, Urdu I or Punjabi I, with the English I. As I was saying that I was really bad at rhyming words. See, I was saying that I was really bad at the rhyming words. This is the beauty of the sound. And as usual, I'm giving some sentences in the description to rehearse and practice the I sound. Practice it and keep working on your better communication, because the better you have the communication skill, the greater are the chances of your success and a bright career. That's it for today. See you next time.